Scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on the bloody forge world and not a single tech priest in sight.
Beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orks took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before we gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
Granted.
That's where the Orks breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Orks on the high ground.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the Orks down here.
clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long.
We find a way
to destroy the garden.
Here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguards. Remember that we honor.
Orks! here, Captain.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place.
All loaded.
With luck, the Orks will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sidonis. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift. pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.